I am not looking into parties. I am looking into members. So please keep 1 mind, 1 minute, everybody.
Sir, Mahatma Gandhi said that the day a woman can walk unafraid in the middle of the night on the streets of India, true independence has been gained.
Yes.
70 years later, sir, we are still struggling for that freedom. The numbers of crime against women has only increased. And I support my senior colleague Ambika Soni ji that if this house so pleases, we can pass an amendment which will bring in the 33%. There doesn't need to be a vote, sir. If there is a political will, it should be implemented, because inexorably Indian women have gone forward by leaps and bounds. India loses 1% of her GDP because of non-inclusion of women on level playing fields in workspaces.
Thank you, ma.
I want to thank you very much, sir. We say Bharat Ma, Matrubhumi, Matrubhasha. The parliament should learn to respect every woman is
thank
the Janmabhumi.
Thank you. Second, sir. We don't call fatherland, we call motherland. Kumari Shari.